How to change Facebook account phone number without verification code. Everyone, yeah. This is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, go to your Facebook account and then tap on the menu bar from your top right corner. Then go to report a problem. After that, tap on continue to report a problem. Now, select include. After that, if you do not want to select that, or if you do not have any screenshots to include, select don't include, and then tap on profile. Now describe your issue saying, I have lost my old SIM and I want to add new phone number and send it. So rest is on Facebook's support center. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down.